Is this the leaf of number 3? No. Is this? Yes. So we will match them. Now see the next number. Yes, this is number 5. And what is the spelling of number 5? Yes. Who is sitting here for you? No, beta. Yes, yes. F-I-V-E. Yes. Where is the spelling of number 5? Is this? Yes. So we will match them. See the next number. 2. What is the spelling of number 2? T-W-O. Where is the spelling of number 2? Here? No. Here? No. So, here. Sorry. Here is spelling number of 2. So, we will match them. See here. Which number? 1. And what is the name of number 1? O and E. Where is here? So, we will match number with their name. Now, see here. On here, mangoes. Come on, count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So in this box, I am going to write here number 7. Okay. Now see here. Here are many stars. Count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So, in this box, I wrote here now 8. Students, why I am drawing these 7 mangoes, 8 stars? Yes? Okay, in maths, today we will see spellings of number 7 and 8. Now, see here and say after me. First of all, you have to write number first, then their spelling. And what is the spelling of number 7? Yes? First of all, you should write first letter in capital S-E-V-E-N. 7. Repeat after me. S-E-V-E-N. 7. I am going to write again this spelling. Now you should say after me. S-E-V-E-N. 7. Okay. After 7, 8 is there. Now say after me. E. What is the name of number 8? We will see. E. I. G. H. T. 8. E. I. G. H. T. 8. Repeat after me, students. E. I. G. H. T. 8. E. I. G. H. T. So students, you should learn the number and their spellings. Okay, now we will see sequentially spellings of number 1 to 8. Now, first of all, we will write number and spelling. Now say O and E. 1. T W O. 2. T H R double E. 3. F O U R. 4. 5 dash F I V E. 5. 6 dash S I X. 6. 7 dash S E V E N. 7. 8 dash E I G H T. 8. We will revise these spellings again. O N E 1. T W O 2. T H R double E 3. F O U R 4. F I V E 5. S I X 6. S E V E N 7. E I G H T 8. So students, today's your homework is you have to write spellings of number 7 and 8 half page. Okay, then afterwards sequentially you have to write spellings of number 1 to 8.